Psalm 22, verse 3. Says that God inhabits the praises of his people. God's people that we have here tonight. So he's here. Right now. To meet every need you have. According to his riches and glory. By Christ Jesus. And in spite of any questions you may have tonight, God has promised that he's a God who heals us. Exodus 15, verse 26. I am the God that healeth thee. So I want you to put your trust in his word tonight. I am the God that healeth thee. I am the Lord, your healer.
Come on.
I sent my word and I healed disease.
This is wild. Watch Sunday morning.
I am the Lord, your healer. This is his word, his promise. Sing it. I am the God, yes, that healeth thee. I sent my word, and I healed your disease. I am the Lord, your healer.
The promise of the Lord has not changed for any one of us. When he declared that he is, he still is. He has not changed. He who declares he is the same yesterday, today, and forever. The same Lord who said, I am thousands of years ago, is still saying, I am today. And I'm glad the Bible does not say, thus said the Lord. I'm glad it says, thus said the Lord. He is still saying it today. He is still declaring today, I am the God that you have been. John Morgan. John is the young man who wrote this song. I'll never forget, many years ago in British Columbia, in a car, a young man played the tape with that song. And I said, play it again. And he rewinded the tape and played the tape again. I said, do it again. And he did it one more time. In the presence of God, came into that car. And saints, I want you to know, I've been singing that song ever since. Nearly in every crusade done, we tell the Lord, you are the God that healeth me. You're the Lord, my healer. Why don't you lift your hands right now and sing it to him? You are the God that he left.
Thank you. The night!